Okay, here we have at First Line Equipment a Vibiemme electronic heat exchange machine. As you can see by the boiler that's over here, it's a heat exchange, not a double boiler. To properly drain this machine, one thing that you need to do is turn on the power switch to position 2 to fully heat up the machine. You'll see the power light go on this side, and then also the heating light on the left side, and you will hear the boiler heating up. For the purpose of this video on this machine that has been repaired, the boiler has already been heated, and we put a water tank with the hoses in place. This is not the water tank with the machine, but one that we use for bench testing. This customer brought his machine in without the water tank, so we use this one here. Once the heating light goes off on the left-hand side, to start to drain the boiler, there's two methods. And the first method is through the heat exchanger. And in this method, we need to use a cup under the group head. And basically what we'll do here is we need to clear the pump out. So we'll take the hoses out of the reservoir, place them on the side, and if you have the lever machine, you would press the lever in the up position or pull it in the up position to start the group head water flow, or in this case we would hit the electronic button. And as you can hear, the pump is taking the water out of the hose, and it does get a little messy here because we don't have a drip tray. But right now we're clearing the heat exchanger. This is the internal pipe that goes through the boiler, and the purpose of draining this first is to get the water out so it doesn't freeze while the machine is in transit, and it won't break the heat exchange pipe. Once the flow subsides, which kind of has happened here, we can either push down the lever or press the stop button. The next step now is to turn the power off to the O position, so there's no light for the power, no light for the heat. And then what we'll do is we'll put a reservoir under the hot water wand. And then from here, we open the boiler. Hot water pump. Take out the hot water. And do this until the machine stops. We go to position 1. And it's getting foggy here. Go to position 1, just to get the pump to engage. And then position 0, and let all the hot water come out of the hot water tap. And once that's completed, the machine has been drained. Thank you.